In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And God saw everything that he had made, and behold, it was very good.
All things bright and beautiful, all creatures great and small.
For by him were all things created, that are in heaven and that are in earth,
visible and invisible. Whether they be thrones or dominions or principalities or powers, all things were created by him and for him.
And he is before all things, and by him all things consist.
The purple headed man. The weather running by, the sunset and the morning, the brightness of the sky.
The cold wind in the winter, the pleasant summer sun, the ripe fruits in the garden, he made them.
O Lord, to receive glory and honor and power.
For thou hast created all things,
and for thy pleasure they are and were created.
He gave us eyes.